So, it's time for Battle of the Convention. Remember, they're not doing this for publicity, to promote a book, to resurrect their careers. Absolutely not. They are in this to win the big prize, a recording contract. So opening the show, it's Louis Zonders, and first up, this little cherub, Mr. Kevin McHale.
Think of your favorite TV show and then them asking you to be on it. I was like, this seems odd, yes. Performing at Simon's house was nerve-wracking. You're in my head. It went better than I expected it to go.
I want you for the live show. I take the
world by... My friend Matthew Morrison is coming over today. You might know him from Glee. I haven't performed in ages, probably since the Glee tour.
This is something that I think is going to be great to flex your muscles at.
See if I can still perform.
Still got it.
Yeah.
Mr. Schuster would probably say, go out there, give it your all, kid.
On Glee, people always responded better to the slower songs. Mm. But it's always like fighting against my instinct a bit. I feel like I should switch it up and go with something more fun that's maybe more of who I am as a performer. You only get one shot. It's a battle for survival. It's going to be terrifying.
Kevin McHale!
I'll do my hair toss, check my nails. Baby, how you feeling? Feeling good as hell. Child, tied to the pool. Going to see shoulders, I'm keeping moving. Yes, Lord, trying to get some new in this swimwear. Going to the pool. Come now, come dry your eyes. I know you're a star, you can touch the sky. I know that it's hard, but you have to try. If you need advice, let me simplify. He don't love you anymore. Walk your fine ass out the door. Let's go. I do my hair toss, check my nails. Nicole, how you feeling? Hair toss, check my nails. Baby, how you feeling?
Feeling good as hell. Feeling good as hell.
What's up, X Factor? Shoes. You gotta take a deep breath, time to focus on you. All the big fights, long nights that you've been through. I got a bottle of tequila, I'ma save it for you. Boss up and change your life. You can have it all, no sacrifice. No, we did you wrong, we can make it right. So go and let it all hang out tonight.
Louis, coming to you first.
Me?
Yes.
Yeah. I'm up first. Kevin, that was good as hell. I mean, to see you pick a Lizzo song, but make it your own. I think Lizzo would love this version.
Hopefully.
You've got it all, man, and it's great to see you all away from Glee on your own. You have to be here next week. You are professional, you're driven. You've got it all.
Thank you, Louis. Nicole.
Kev. I'm so glad you asked, because I'm feeling good as hell after that performance. Aren't you all? That's my song. That's my girl, Lizzo. Seriously, your voice sounds stronger than I've ever heard it. And that whole creative was just fresh as fudge.
Yeah. Thanks so much for pulling out the last minute. Simon.
Fudge.
That was a good song choice, Kevin. You know what? You're competing this year with a lot of personalities. I think it was so important after your first audition, because you were like a jelly when you were at my house for your first audition. Bearing in mind how much experience you've got, I know how much this means to you. I think what's important tonight is that you've put your personality on that track, told everyone why you're here. I think you're going to get a lot of support after that. Risky song choice, but it worked. I think you did great, Kevin. Well
done. Great stuff. Thank you, judges. Opening the show, when you heard that, what were you thinking?
Okay, sooner get it over with.
Yeah. Enjoy it?
Yeah, I loved it. I love being up here. It's like getting on a bicycle again, you know? It's fun to perform for all you guys. The crowd was amazing. You guys are amazing.
You're great, man. Really enjoyed it. If you're impressed by Kevin and want to see him again next week, then download the app to vote for him at the end of the show. It's the only way you can vote. One more time. Give it up for Kevin! Right. After the break, singing live, Miss Ricky Lake and our Love Islanders, now called No Love Lost. We'll see you soon.
Thank you.